Stand down? Are you out of your goddamn mind? Watch it, Lucas. Trust is easily lost in this game, and you don't get it back.
She helped me escape. I'd be dead otherwise.
You're gonna side with her over me? She told you she's gonna kill Massar. The one thing we need. Fuck the Black Hand. Vasari, Stahl, there's no difference. Their agenda is the same. To wipe us out. It's always been that way. You know that more than anyone. Christ's sake, your father paid with his life. You gonna let his death mean nothing?
They are innocent people!
No! They're not innocent, Kellen. They're complicit. They all are. We have been given a chance. Secure the weapon and Massar. This thing targeted Hellgast once. She can do it again. Vasari won't be able to threaten us. Ever. We can finally take our home back. The Black Hand intel you retrieved details this mining spire in orbit around the planet. I need you to infiltrate, find the weapon, and Massar. Do not let the half-breed get in your way. Show me I can still trust you, Lucas.
Must have been some blast.
Breach device in place. Archangel clear for departure. Good luck, Marshal.
Loud and clear.
Confirm we're taking it to the lower labs.
I know what I'm doing.
Check fire, Killen. You update me when you've located the SAR. Pulsar out.
immediately. Possible cooling malfunction in cryo chamber.
Thank you.
clearance at all times. Failure to do so will result in fines or even temporary imprisonment.
Pulsar, 1-8. I've reached the maintenance section. Going on phase 2.
Extraction team on route. Stand by. Trojan 5-5, you're on mission launch.
Acknowledged. 5-5 moving now, over.
Keeps. I wouldn't be disturbed. I have important work. I can't concentrate if I'm interrupted.
Pulsar 1-8. I found Masar.
Copy that, 1-8. Secure the target. Inside of the weapon.
Don't mistake this for failure. You're too late. It's waiting for you down there. With him. It far exceeds what was glimpsed on the Cassandra. I'm attempting to refine its yield. I look forward to seeing it tested on such a large scale. Until now, I've only had my simulations to go by. And my imagination. I can tell you're shocked. But you are not looking with open eyes. In the smallest parts, it is so elegant, so beautiful. They have had to adapt, survive, they have endured. We are only preventing them from moving on. They cannot fulfill their true potential while we exist. You're all going to die.
Sir, the weapon is operational. It's been taken to the surface.
An ISA deployment force on standby. I'm coming with them. Proceed to the second spire with Masar. There's an extraction team waiting. Pulsar out.
We're leaving now.
They've come back.
You're right on top of them! Re-engaging! Fragment out!
He's boarded it. Get out there! Protect that transport!
Setting a charge is my only way out.
Marshal, there's another one on the line.
Trojan 5-5 is in position.
Roger. We're nearly there.
I know it's a bit premature, but do you think you could find out when I'll have access to a laboratory and equipment?
Move.
Only it's important that I know, then at least I can make preparations. Worst comes to worst, I can make basic calculations in my head, devise strategies, start probing new areas of interest.
You're going to help us stop this.
No! No, you're wrong.
You've not changed. You're just the same. A race of cowards.
Must be above that launching tube. Move!
What do you think I'm going to do? Give you a cure?
Ha! Think again, Marshall.
I will not help you stop it. Not for anything.
You don't understand. Without my work, I have nothing. I might as well be dead.
Stand down. It's the Shadow Marshal. Evans, shut her up. Sir, our ship took some heat on the way in. She's out of action. We're working on hacking one of the Hellgas bombers so we can get out of here.
You're gonna need cover if they attack again.
Yes, sir. We're men down. The rest of our squad is setting up a defensive position.
Evans, keep working on that bomber. Let's go.
Exits, except the one to our front. They're back in force any second.